The very first week after surgery, you will need to be doing clear liquids. And when I say clear liquids, I don't mean you have to see through them, but they do need to be thin like water. This will include coffee, tea, juice. You certainly can do milk. If you have a lactose intolerant, you can certainly do a lactose-free milk. One of my favorite milks is actually Fairlife because it's very high in protein. You can also do your protein supplements as well. You do not need to thin them out. You can just drink them right out of the carton. What I don't want you to do is make your own protein shakes. Oftentimes, they're a bit too frothy and too thick. You'll need to wait till week two before you start to make your own protein supplements. Also, for the very first week, no Jell-O and no pudding. And whenever it comes to caffeine, I do not care. You can do caffeine before surgery or after surgery. It's not going to harm a thing. There used to be an old wives' tale that they would tell that if you took in too much caffeine, it could dehydrate you. What we now know is that most of us take in caffeine on a regular basis, and our bodies have been acclimated to that same amount of caffeine. So as long as you're doing your same one cup of coffee every day, it's totally fine. I'm not concerned that you'll have any issues with dehydration. So go ahead and have your cup of coffee, all right? The very first week, you can start your multivitamins and you can also start your B12. When it comes to your protein requirements, if you are a bypass patient or a sleeve, ultimately you're going to need to get in 60 to 80 grams of protein a day. If you're a duodenal switch patient or a long limb bypass, you'll need to get in 100 to 120 grams of protein a day. You are not going to get to your protein supplement goal that first week, so don't sweat it. However, if you would like to go ahead and start your protein, that's completely fine. It's really important that you stick to this 1 week post-op diet to make sure that you have the best possible results.